Cerberus, the Infernal Guardian. Deep in the infernal abyss, where the sun dares not shine and the river Acheron flows cold and turbulent, Cerberus, the monstrous three-headed dog, stands vigilant watch over the gates of Hades. His mighty body, covered in thick black fur, bristles with menace, while his three heads, with gaping jaws and fiery tongues, intently scrutinize every soul that attempts to cross the threshold. Cerberus is no ordinary dog, but a mythological creature born from the union of Typhon, the hundred-eyed giant, and Echidna, the mother of all monsters. His three heads symbolize the three stages of life, past, present, and future. None can escape his watchful gaze and ravenous jaws. Legend has it that Hercules, the valiant demigod, was the only mortal to ever tame Cerberus. During his 12th labor, Hercules descended into Hades to capture Cerberus and bring him to the light of the sun. His courage and superhuman strength allowed him to overcome the infernal challenges and face the monstrous dog. The battle was epic. Cerberus lunged at Hercules with ferocious rage, his three heads vomiting fire and brimstone. But the demigod, with his mighty club, dodged the attacks and dealt a mortal blow to the beast, forcing it to submit. Having subdued Cerberus, Hercules led him out of Hades, showing the world his victory over death and darkness. However, the monster did not lose its infernal nature. Its mere presence sowed terror among mortals, so much so that Hercules, to avoid chaos, returned it to the underworld. Since then, Cerberus continues to fulfill his duty as guardian, preventing the living from entering the realm of the dead and the dead from escaping. His figure, a symbol of terror and infernal power, remains etched in the collective memory as one of the most iconic creatures of Greek mythology.